In 1932, the men of Australia went to war with an unbeatable foe. Using every weapon at their disposal, they fought against a horde of 10,000 emu. A superior foe, faster, tougher, and more predictable than any they had faced before.
Now they're retiring, off at 40 miles an hour.
And when the dust settled, the emu had won.